British adventurer flies across South Africa in a camping chair tied to 100 helium balloons. Tom Morgan, from Bristol-based company The Adventurists, flew 15.5 miles and reached heights of 8,000 feet above Johannesburg. The skies above South Africa are filled with weird and wonderful creatures. From John